beekeeping in the South is not just an art. It's a passion. Friday, May 15th, 2020. I've got this nuke box right here that's just busting out the seams. The queen is just laying it up real nice. Went in it a few days ago and just about every frame was just about full of brood. She's just laying a beautiful pattern in it. So I decided to go ahead and put her over into a 10 frame. I've already made two or three splits off this hive, this nuke box, since I've gotten them. I actually got this hive off of a removal earlier in the year, and for the life of me, I can't remember which one it was now, but I'm really tickled with the queen that's in this box. But let's get on it. Do it once over on the inner cover, make sure the queen is not on there. I see one hive beetle. No more. She is really laying this frame up. This frame's up. Wall to wall brood, just about it. Thank you. frame's got cat brood, larva, eggs on that side. Pretty much all cat brood except for the middle is already hatched, and I do see some eggs in there, day old eggs. Thrill with me today. A little testy. Thank you. glass frame in the box. Just seen the queen a second ago. I kind of glanced over here and seen her at the top. So she must have went around the other side. There she is. Very tall. She'll be right at the bottom. I don't see her, maybe y'all do. This here is a guardian entrance reducer. I'm gonna go ahead and remove it and attempt to make a spot for it on this frame, in this box. This is actually supposed to keep down the hive beetles that actually enter into the hive. It's a new product put out by Guardian. Job done. It's Friday, May 15th, around 87 degrees. I just took a walk from the truck down to my bee yard, which is about half a mile, to grab some supplies I need to be able to take care of some hives that I have at another location. And I guess you would call this kind of a rant. It's just kind of a hassle, especially with the temperatures going up, to be able to grab supplies a half mile down and walk them half a mile back to care for bees in another location. This gravel's got to be put in here soon to make this thing work smoothly. Having to deal with rattlesnakes and bugs, and it's the way it is down here in the south. High humidity. Got to get it done somehow. Later.